detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Without a sound. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Easy as that. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the other runs through and grabs the cash. Nice. Saved you using the stairs. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. After you. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. There's disc two. And number three. Ah, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Okay, right side's all done. place on the carts. Grab it. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Oh, take cover!
Upstairs! The route's open back the way you came.
Get that son of a bitch!
He got Fernandez!
Safe!
son of a bitch!
Behind something!
Withdraw!
Alvarado down!
Fight the protection! Keep out! Fucking Marine! You fucked with the wrong soldier!